So this forest that we're in is called, what's the forest called?
I see butterflies live in those bushes.
And these bushes? So this is the biggest forest in the world. It's a beautiful day at Horlock Park. Yeah. Let's see. Whoa. Let's go. Nice and easy. Once we get down, it's okay. But hang on to the railing. Look, there's the river, Max. That's the North Saskatchewan River. Why do you think it smells like Grandpa Pop? Maximus thinks that this forest smells like Grandpa Pop. Rocks in your shoe? Oh no.
And if we do find our pets, then we will get to a beach.
That's our mission. We're gonna go to find a easy access to the beach.
There's so many flies around here.
Is there?
They keep getting on me.
Oh no.
He got on my eye and head on.
In the bushes. Oh, he's running away. Let's try the trail. Yep. Okay, don't go too fast, Kate. Oh, some birds. Okay, no, it's okay. I just didn't know how steep it was. This is a good entrance. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Whoa, we scared all the ducks away. This must be their beach. Is it cold? It's the river. Look how fast it's moving, Max. See that water moving? So pretty down here. throw some rocks in? That's right. Trail that sounds like poop. It's the poopy spot of the trail. We don't know why, but this part of the trail smells like poop.
Pooey.
Where there's a puddle, there's a max. Oh, you're cleaning it?
How pretty this is. There's little flowers over there.
Flowers? Oh, in the tree? That's downtown. That's downtown Edmonton. Look how close we are to the city. Did you know that? Do you know where?
How will we get home?
How?
Yeah.
We'll drive. Now we're having a picnic at the park. Max has his favorite cheese sandwich, and I have a ham sandwich.
I see two babies.
Now the adventure continues. Well, we go to the park. To the park, to the park, to play, to play, to play. To the park, to the park, to the park, to the park, to play, to play, to play. To the park, 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 to play. New park!
Have we?
You were here when you were a wee baby. Come on.
And I also been here when I was young.
Isn't that a pretty tree? It's like an old town, this playground. It's so cool. Proudly dedicated to the children of Edmonton. Oh, I'm gonna go to the general store.
Well, what's this?
The granary? Huh. I don't know. What do you think? It's quite a contraption, I wonder. Is the what? Does the sand go down there?
Yes. So you put the sand in here and
it goes down there. Ooh. Interesting. You want to go see what's over here?
Yeah.
Hey, can I order, hello? Can I order something? Can I have a fruit plate, please? Oh, yum. Oh, lovely.
$5.
Holy. Nom, 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 nom. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a good day. Oh, well, hello, sir. Is this your stove? What? There's a bee there? Oh no. Come over here. Look at the rock climbing wall. Can you climb on that? Do you know how to rock climb? There's a woodpecker. Up there, see the bird? He's pecking. He's called a woodpecker. Yeah, it's a bird. He's pecking the wood. Look at that. Isn't that funny? Amazing. Amazing. I'm close.